Everything all right? Perfect. Let's do this. Hey, sir, how's your day going?
Good, man, so good.
Hey, ladies, how are you guys doing today? Hello, ma'am.
Hello.
How are you doing today?
I'm good, and you?
Very good.
Oh my God! Thank you so much.
Hey, how you doing, sir?
Hey, how you doing, buddy?
Hey, bud. How's your day going? Hello, ma'am.
Hi.
How's your day going? Oh, I'm sorry. Let go of the gas a little bit. Hey, sir, how's it going?
It's going well. How's it going with you?
Pretty good.
Get up in here.
Okay. Looks like you've been doing some pretty good partying. Am I right?
Yeah. Well, okay, look. You're the first guy I'm going to tell this to.
Is that a book you got there?
Yeah, I kind of write a little bit, so.
Oh, there we go. What you guys up to today?
Nothing much.
Stuff! Those days where you wake up and you just wonder, today's the day.
How you doing?
Oh, I'm a little tired, if you get what I mean.
Well, man, my girl, she's, I don't know, man, it just seems like I can never get things right with her.
So,
I'm on a business.
Business?
Venture.
Even some more quiet, I work at a library.
More quiet, I get it. Library, huh?
Well, that's how it goes down in Monkey Town.
Tell me about your childhood.
You know, you just can't be Superman all the time and just burst in whenever they have an issue.
You said it, man. That's exactly how I feel.
I've always wanted to hold my own bar.
You ever have questions about yourself?
You have no idea, like, how uber tiring it was today.
Welcome to my submarine lair.
What's going on? You seem a little tense. Come on,
I'm
is this supposed to be a fun drive?
It is a fun drive.
It's a fun drive.
You know what else is fun? Yeah. We're almost there.
Hey.
Lucky Town. I'd like to be there.
And it's only for cool people.
People did Pokemon Go. I do Booze Go.
There's nothing more annoying to me in a library than hearing some potato chips munching. It was just
Oh, wait, you're an Uber driver?
Yeah, most are like that.
Most are like that? What is that supposed to mean?
Was your father a drunk? Was your mother a stealer?
Nosotros bebemos leche.
Here we are.
I may be drunk, but I'm giving you the best review you ever got.
Oh, thank you so much. Ladies, take it easy now.
Don't tell us how to live our lives, bro.
Hold on, you got me mixed up. I haven't been disposed of.
That's nice to hear. I guess this is my stop now.
This is it.
You know what, Javier? I say, you and I will be in touch.
Let's do it. Well, here we are. Hey, bud. Oh, we're here. Good luck.
Thanks.
You take care of yourself now. Goodbye.
Sleep well.
Bye.
Sure. Goodbye, man.
All right.
Have a good day.
Okay. Bye.
Last customer of the day.
My Uber?
Yeah, that's me. How you doing today?
I'm alright, man. I'm alright.
There we go. So, tired as well.
Stress, man. I'm stressed out.
Yeah.
Hey, how much you make? If you don't mind me asking. I was thinking about getting to Ubering myself, so.
Typical day is, more of like when I get a lot of pickups, it's usually, I'd say about $300 a week, if all goes well.
Okay. Hey, man, on the location, yeah. We're actually going to pick someone up from there. He's going to put in a different location because we got somewhere else to go.
Oh, okay. Yeah, sounds cool? Good. Yeah, sounds good.
Buddy.
Yeah, no problem. Answers his location, we're all good.
Hey, yeah, Donnie, I'm on my way. Yeah, I'm going to pick you up. I think I got a solution to our problem, buddy. Yeah. I'll tell you when you get in the car, right? I'll explain everything. Trust me, we're gonna be okay, buddy. We're gonna figure this out. We got this. Alright, bye. His house is this corner street, so you should pick him up right there on the corner.
Alright, sounds good. This guy right here?
This guy right here.
All
right,
there we go.
Took my glasses off.
You got an Uber?
Yeah, come on, get him.
How's it going, man?
Hey, how's it going, guys?
Pretty good. All right.
So, a solution to our... What are you talking about?
A solution? Remember our problem?
I remember. What? George, what are you...
I'm just gonna...
Well,
George,
what are
you doing?
Actually, I don't think this is
safe, man. I'm just gonna...
George, what are you...
I don't think... Look, man, this is a safety precaution. I don't wanna...
What are you thinking?
I don't think
you should...
Listen up. Wait.
Drive the car.
Okay.
George...
Put your damn seatbelt on. Donnie, put your seatbelt on.
It's on. But put the gun down. What are you doing?
Look, please.
Drive the car. Both hands on the wheel.
Okay. Please, don't. Let's not do anything hasty, please. Anything dangerous, please. Just.
George, this is a little out of line. Don't you?
Shut up. I thought about this. Look, man. Look, I don't want to do this. All right. I really don't want
to
do this.
We don't have to do this.
Shut up, Donnie. Look, please. Shut up. Please.
Look.
My mom has those lawns mowed.
Well, we can't do it. Look, man, we owe a lot of money to the wrong person. And this person is going to do a lot of harm to us if we don't give him the money.
Sonny?
Sonny.
What?
Sonny.
Damn it.
Why? Damn it. Just, we owe him a lot of money. So what you're going to do is, you're going to drive to the bank, you're going to unload everything in your account, and you're going to give it to us.
Okay.
And if everything goes fine, I don't have to pull this trigger.
Okay.
Eyes on the road.
George, let's just put the gun down.
Shut up.
I just feel like there's
Pick your gun up!
What do you want me to do with this, huh? I don't even know.
Shut up! If there was another way, I would do it. There is no other way.
Just please don't.
There's gotta be some other way, George.
Look, man, Sonny's gonna do a lot of bad to us. To me, if we don't do this. So just keep driving.
Man, you don't wanna mess with Sonny, man. I'm sorry about this.
Just keep driving. Okay. It's a lot of money. It's more money than I can get right now. Your only option. This is nothing personal. You just so happen to be the Uber driver who picked me up.
Man, this is bad, George. What are you thinking?
Hey, who the hell's calling you?
What? Oh, it's my company. They call me every time I get off route.
They're tracking us, George.
To make sure I'm not.
Pull over here.
Okay.
Now we're in this.
Listen to me. You're gonna answer the call and you're not gonna say a damn thing, okay?
I won't.
And everything will be fine.
I'll be cool. Pick it up. Please. Hello? Hi, yeah, it's me. I went off route because I had to take the off route to take the guy home. Yeah, no, I'm fine. It's just I had to take the shortcut, but I'll be back on route once I get him off. I drop him off. No, I'm fine. I promise. I'm good. I'll get back on route once I drop him off. Okay, thank you. Thank you, bye.
Crap.
George,
crap,
what
crap.
Are you thinking?
I'm thinking it's either this or face what Sonny's gonna do.
What is Sonny?
Sonny is this guy. He's tall,
scary
Mexican, slicks his hair.
Like him?
Who?
That guy?
That's him. How did he find us?
Hey, buddy.
How we doing, fellas?
I'm doing great.
Get your ass in the back.
Yes, sir.
and lock this door.
Okay. So this is Sonny?
Hey, Sonny.
Hey, what's going on?
Give me that.
Oh, yeah, it's yours, it's yours, it's yours.
Yeah, go ahead.
Drive.
Yeah.
Long time no see. What's up? What's going on?
Not much.
Just robbing an Uber.
Robbing an Uber?
Yeah, robbing an Uber.
Remember that?
Yeah.
You're trying to get your money.
I was going to say, you guys forget something? Huh?
I'm a forgiveful person, really.
I don't think I forgot anything.
Look, I promise I'm not in this. I just tried.
Wait a minute. Shut up.
Oh, okay.
So I got to take time out of my day to find you to let you know what's going on. Huh?
I mean, you didn't have to.
You didn't have to. You really just did it.
Where's my money?
We're
working on it.
These things take time, Sonny. You know that.
Come on, Sonny.
You're a businessman. You know these
you
things
understand.
Take time. Yeah.
Shit, you getting cute with me?
No.
I mean, you're pretty cute.
They robbed you. You let these two punks rob you?
We're in the process of robbing
you. I mean, we didn't rob it per se.
You interrupted something that could have been your money, really.
Yeah, how are you going to let them rob you, man? Huh?
Guns.
Their mama still wipes their ass.
Oh.
Don't you got a gun? What's the matter with you?
No, I don't. I'm just
a little man.
I don't care.
This is your fault. If you just would have done what I told you,
you
wouldn't be here for dipping me right
now. Shut up!
My God, there's a cop behind us. He's going to pull. He turned on the light.
Now we're getting pulled over?
Yeah.
What about the guns?
I have to pull over.
What about the guns?
I don't know.
What are we going to...
Just shut up. Be cool.
You think he saw the guns? What if he saw the guns?
Can't go to jail.
Let's just forget about this.
I can't go to jail.
Let's just forget. And please, just.
You act right, all right?
I will.
Just tell him what he wants to know, and that'll be it.
Okay.
Okay. Now we're in the thick of it, George. We could just mold those
walls. Shut up! You complain too much.
I'm not complaining.
Both you, shut up.
Yes, sir. Hello, officer.
Hey, sir.
Can I see your license or registration, please?
Yes, sir.
An insurance card.
Okay. Registration and insurance.
You know why I pulled you over today?
No, officer, I don't.
I pulled you over because your damn taillight is out.
Oh, really? It must have happened since last night because I usually check afterwards and maybe it'd been out for a little while.
All right, I'll tell you what. I ain't got a quarter to meet right now and I'm tired and I want to go home. All right?
Okay.
So what I'll do is I'm going to go look up your information.
Yeah.
And if you have no warrants, I'm going to let you go, all right?
All right, sounds good, officer. Thank you.
Stay right here.
Yeah.
Of
all days, I couldn't check my taillight last night when I got off. But I promise you guys, I've no record.
That's enough talking.
You know what, guys? I think after this, I'm gonna just go home. I got work in an hour. Actually.
You ain't going nowhere, partner.
All right.
I guess I'll just call in today.
I could use my home right now.
Here you go. Get that busted tail like this.
I will, officer. Thank you. Good day. There we go. Nothing to worry about.
What do we do?
I'll drive.
Yeah.
Did you borrow my money? Yes or no?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, we borrowed your money.
We didn't mean to.
We borrowed it. We were going to pay you back.
Have you paid me my money?
Why not yet, but we're going to.
We're working on it.
No, that's right. I have yet to see a dime of my money.
I mean, I have some quarters in my back pocket, I think, right
now. So what is it, huh? What is it about me that makes you think you can play with me?
We're not trying to play with
you. Do I do it? Keep driving it, right?
I will.
Just, you don't say nothing, and you'll be all right.
Nothing? About what?
I'm gonna tell you a few things and you're gonna listen. Okay. When you borrow my money, you pay. Mm-hmm. All right?
Yeah.
And then you go about your lives. Yeah. You go out to the movies, you hang out with your little girlfriends,
yeah,
and that's that. Happily ever after. But when you don't pay me back my money, well, that's a different story. That's a whole different story.
George, what am I gonna do? I'm too young to die. Just give him some money.
I don't have any money. But I tell you what.
Sorry for what?
You're part of this problem now, too.
Wait, why me? Why?
If you can't handle grown man business, you ain't got no business getting involved with grown man business.
George, I don't want to die.
I don't want to die. All right? All of you, I wish you had more time to understand what? That.
His gun? George, you don't have any ammo in your gun?
No, of course not!
What?
Push him out!
Push him out! Push him out!
Push him out!
Drive!
Drive!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
What the hell just happened?
Oh my god! Hey George, that's what. You gotta think these things through. You never know what's gonna happen. I can't believe that just happened. Oh my god.
What the heck?
Just get us home, man.
Just pull over.
Just let me out, man. I just wanna go home.
George, your house isn't for another couple of miles. You're just gonna walk?
Oh, shit.
Walk.
I'm gonna walk.
Oh my god.
I was not in control. Why? Damn. Why me?
You know what? Thanks, man. I really appreciate it. You're a real one.
Let's go, please. Oh my god.
Five stars. Five
yeah,
stars.
Yeah, thanks. Bye. Oh my god. Oh god. I almost died.
Okay, you're good now.
Thank you. You're gonna go home. Last day. Last pickup of the day. You're gonna go home. It's all good. Hello? Oh, hi, Mom. Yeah, I'm fine. Actually, I just got off. I just dropped off my last customer and I'm going home. Yeah, everything's been good. The job's going good, everything. The area. Yes, Mom, I promise. Mom, an Uber driver is a real job. Mother, you would not believe the kind of days I have.
Scoot, scoot. Hey, hey, hey. Scoot, scoot. I know in a bit. Hey, hey. Northside cooling shorty, yeah, that's where I stay. Heard you was a lame boy, get up out my face. And my ex keep calling, swear that she be in the way. And I need a thick red bone, shorty where I lay. Bad bit in LA, tell me that she made the trip. Shorty bad as hell, yeah, with them collagenal lips. Uber every... Free rolls in my VIP, Canada John, yeah, I think that from the six. Shorty wanna kiss me, but I know she. Shorty wanna kiss me, but I know she. Uber everywhere, free rolls in the VIP, yeah, Uber everywhere, free rolls in my VIP, hey.
Skrr skrr.
Yeah, I wanna get the Rari, but I.